Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to see or check your LINE ID on your account. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Let's go to your LINE account. Open your LINE account and tap on this icon, settings. And tap on profile, and then there will be your ID line here. So this is where you can find your LINE ID. You can copy your LINE ID and you can share that to your friends, and you can also set the settings whether you want to allow others to add you by your ID or not. If you want to allow your friends, maybe like people, to add you by ID to search your LINE account by ID, you can just turn this on. Or if you don't want to, you can just turn this off. So this will disable the settings to allow others to add you as a friend by searching for your ID. But for me, I'll just turn this on so my friends will be able to get my LINE ID, to get my LINE account by using my ID. Alright guys, so it was how to check or see your LINE ID on your LINE account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.